What's he up to? He says not a lot. Put the lights and run upstairs, even if he says it not. No mistake, a camera flashing for a twinkle in his eye. Why the people gather round just to listen to him sigh? Oh my. Rose from the river, Styx, bone dry. Broke through the barrier, can shoot the whole sky. And when it's time, then it's time, don't cry. Cause there's always an edge close by. Yaga rhythms off beat, why you showing me this? Island, it feels like nothing is prone to exist. Silent protest, while I'm up. Try to open no wounds, we'll hope the files corrupt. Instincts whistle and hiss, an acute awareness seem to use it, but sickness and bliss, dwindling wits. Gulping eyes form a shell, just because it suited them doesn't mean he wore it well. Maybe he was bored of hell, of an Nazarene's changeable. The punch bowl's half empty, but the ladle's full. Conversations low, I lit the fire, then I hid inside the brazen bowl. Vacate your skull, there's a lot more to see outside. Chop chop, off you go, head first down the treehouse slide. To freak out chic style, do you think it? Rejoices the court jester, splits the brutal king's wig. What's he up to? He says not a lot. But the lights are run upstairs, even if he says they're not. Don't mistake the camera flashing for a twinkle in his eye. Why the people gather round just to listen to him sigh? Oh my. Rose on the river, Styx, bone dry. Broke through the barrier, can shoot the whole sky. And when it's time, then it's time, don't cry. Cause there's always an edge close by. Counting stacks with an ominous, villainous laugh. If me dough's low, it's an anomalous dip in the graph. Keep it moving, don't trip on the math. There's a wealth of knowledge to attain on a difficult path. Scenic over easy, even when me brain's fried. Flame-eyed, I relish and cherish every pain stride. Paint dried with no witnesses. I'm busy poetically professing me own ignorance. The filth in the crack so beautifully articulated. Eye candy, you'll become inundated with bitter hatred. A spoonful of aspartame hailing down the throat like a crashing plane, but the flavor still is tainted. I still serve him on a platter with a glass of beer, while ten a penny patrons stand and cheer. Tasteless tastemakers with unrefined palates, parrot folk satisfactory. We on the matter. What's he up to? He says not a lot. But the lights are run upstairs, even if he says they're not. Don't mistake the camera flashing for a twinkle in his eye. Why the people gather round just to listen to the side?